beautiful, almost surreal scene. Monsters just don't belong here. Job is often a grim and bloody affair, but every now and then you get a view like this. Gives you a bit of perspective, helps you remember what you're fighting for.
But when fighting monsters, you yourself do not become a monster. For when you gaze long into the abyss gazes also into you. Thank you.
This spirit knows the burdens of those that hunt monsters. Perhaps he was a hunter long ago. How did Zagoravia end up as a trap for hunters? What kept them all from leaving? Not even one returned. There are so many questions. Thank you. There lies another hunter. The trap is effective. Few of us are still alive. Our order is nearly destroyed. So few of us left. Who will stop the next demon incursion? No point thinking about that now. I have to find Irene.
A truth that's told with bad...
Victor, how did you find me? Can you see the spirit too?
Irene, I'm glad to find you. Busy.
You don't recognize him?
Seven stars.
Again.
The king's daughter.
The daughter.
I came for my friend.
Nothing in particular.
Yeah.
No business.
Thank you.
Welcome back.
I believe you know the Well of...
The Well of Worlds is my blessing and my curse, Hunter. It is a source of power hidden in our lands. A doorway to countless worlds beyond our own. I unsealed it many years ago to save myself from a mortal sickness. The Red Plague doesn't care if you are a peasant girl or a princess. I became sick on my 18th birthday. My skin withered. My hair started to fall out. Vile red pustules covered my entire body. The healer said that I would never live to see the spring. All except one. Gabriel. He didn't have the power to heal me, but he knew of eldritch forces that could. He offered me salvation. A dark pact with the forces beyond the Well of Worlds. I would have 13 years of health before they came to claim me. My signature in blood was on the pact. For everyone, my complete and swift recovery was a miracle. Yet I knew it was anything but. Gabriel was made Lord of Zagoravia. Before he disappeared, he left a parting gift. A spell that would deceive the demons. I thought I was safe, and many blissful years passed. On the Reckoning Night, the demons swarmed to claim me, but they could not see nor recognize me. And all of Zagoravia paid the price that was mine to pay. You know the rest of the story yourself. This is my story, Hunter. I doomed my kingdom.
The sins of a scared, dying young girl. Your death will not annul the pact, Katarina.
So?
Boromir knew of your dark pact, Your Majesty. An ancient spirit...
We do not know where the old Tsar perished, but we can point you in the right direction.